posted my paper concerning about the evaluation of educational websites to support primary and high school in Portugal. A little bit of introduction. There are a lot of content and accessibility to information continues to grow and a large scale. Knowing that young people need to select information and taking into account a significant amount of information it offers all of the internet. It's important to carry out a study that allows creating the evaluation instrument. Thus, this study aims to evaluate to help students choose their quality information and evaluation this kind of information instrument. So most of these educational websites are built by teachers outside the school of schools and or institutional schools. The definition of educational websites, the author Areia Moreira, defined educational websites just as a space of pages that locate on the internet, and they offer, in addition to information, also education, resource, or even education learning support material according to the age groups under study. The study only based on the primary and high school. This study allows to know quality evaluation of education websites, which serve to support learning disciplines for the primary and high school in Portugal. The objects, the names, the purpose of this study was to investigate the quality of online resource for primary education concerning high education in the Portuguese territory, in which teaching cycles there is a great caution in the evaluation criteria. If the educational websites comply with the assessment criteria established and used in the evaluation, the model, within this model, the evaluation of the quality of educational websites model. This methodology characterized by the search of for all existing educational websites. In this space we count about 350 websites. However, for the sample was smaller, where drawing limited requirements. Be suitable for young people between 6 and 10 and 15 and 16 years, primary and high school. Include free websites, including only Portuguese online resources, excluding present websites, and delete all resources that were blocked, that are excluded. We found 57 sites that satisfied the evaluation requirement that we established, which was applied to the model of evaluation and qualification of websites, educational websites. Observe and score according to a Likert scale, to 0 to 4, in the different assessment criteria, and the observed data were put in the software of SES to analyze this result. We include a criteria, and we have 67 indicators to analyze these educational websites. This is all the criteria, dividing the functional aspects and technical aspects. Dividing the authority, update, usability, accessibility, communication and graphic design and multimedia quality, content, navigation, speed of access and interaction. These online resources have art qualification, sufficient, good and very good or excellent on a Likert scale to the evaluation criteria. So, is the results. We have average or the mean of the functional aspects in general, it's negative numbers, And for the technical aspects, it's positive, like sufficient. And we divide functional aspect authority, the general of our search, all the websites in the primary and high school have not very good representation and analysis by the authority. 1.78 update is very low. Websites don't have a date to know the data they are actualize our contents. Usability is a positive point. They have sufficient accessibility. It's bad, as we know in the scale of Likert's car scale. And communication, también, also negative, bad, bad, and graphic design, 1 to 15, is bad. Also, content are very are sufficient evaluation. Navigation is are bad. So speed of access of all the all websites are good, and interaction is not really positive. It's like we want to show in the blocks. There are blocks. There are some criteria are very very positive in the. Usability in the functional aspects and the technical aspects, the high source that our qualitative evaluation are speed of access. And here we have the primary school and the high school. Primary school, we have evaluation 20 websites. They are not very good at our evaluation. We functional aspects obtain a bad evaluation, and the technical aspects in the primary school they have a positive sufficient evaluation. All the criteria are not very representative evaluation. They are very bad evaluation, only for content and the speed of access. In a high school, we can observe there are more values than the primary school. Includes the speed of access are very very are good, with 3.41, and the contents also 2. We have 37 websites analyzed. Authority, the educational websites of high school got the highest number of sites with bad rating in connection with the primary school's website. With classification of sufficient was attributed to the websites of high school. And good, both of the criteria obtained the same number of places of this classical good, both of cycle of study. Update. The high school education websites have received the largest number of locations with valorization of good and very good. Possibility the resources of high school have the highest number of sites with evaluation sufficient and good than sites primary school. And for accessibility, primary and high school receive a bad rating. For example, Ghana school websites have image maps, sounds and videos without alternative text, as well as the absence of sound and videos without the user could not control the sound. Communication. Today, evaluation of good is this criteria, where high schools have sites that have obtained good qualification and by the results that we analyze. In the technical aspects, the graphic design and multimedia quality, with a qualitative appreciation of good, where just high school websites to have obtained this ranking. And the primary school didn't gain this qualification. Content. The educational sites of high school got the highest number of websites with good and sufficient. Navigation. The high school educational websites have been the largest number of sites with adequate to the primary internet school sites. So, speed of access, they are both qualitative evaluations obtained educational degrees in the two cycles of education between sufficient, good, and very good. So, only a criterion that obtain a large of numbers of websites with a qualification very good. This criteria didn't have a negative score. And the level of educational that most stood out was in high school. Interaction. The evaluation of good is the criterion has in the high school the only websites that have obtained good qualitative results. That we can observe in this table that almost websites in the high school the high school websites having on they are on the top. Primary school comes six places, and also high school websites. So in the one primary school and four websites of primary school are in the this ranking like a ten. Yeah. Than websites. We divide this model of evaluation criteria with mean of functional aspects and technical aspects. We find all. In the first aspect we evaluate there are a lot of high schools websites that obtain more classification with sufficient almost good evaluation. Primary school David Costa obtain a positive sufficient 2.005, and then mean a technical aspect almost websites of high school obtain the positive sufficient evaluation. In conclusion, we note that the criteria got best results were those relating to the high school education. This result may arise due to the intent of the audience to be more demanding that the resource directed to the primary school. That users of high school education, as well as the creators of authors of this resource, intended the contents are more conscious than in this degree high school. Preparing for the university entrance require more care about the resources, with greater interaction between users and with very content and more up-to-date. Perhaps the high degree of education demands it, you know, for primary school. Unlike the resources directed to the primary school, in which the creators and the authors consider, for example, that multimedia funds are more suitable for this level of education. To conclude, in 57 educational websites in this study, 25 earned a qualitative classification sufficient. So, 6 of the 25 educational websites belong to the primary school, and 19 encompass in the high school. The remaining websites obtain qualitative values with a bad classification. This result of this paper allows us to conclude that there is a lot to learn about how to develop not only for a teacher but also for institution for the sharing and dissemination of teaching materials, which the criteria and requirements to value when they create online educational resource. There is a long way to go to workshop, satisfactory results in evaluation of the quality of